So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You got to hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
You got to pimp my ride.
Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here's a man who would not take it anymore. A man who stood up against the scum, the cunts, the dogs, the filth, the shit. Here is someone who stood up. Here is...
A long time coming, but we waited. Exhibit went from underrated to now most anticipated. Never would have thought that I would rock your deck and get love and respect without no special effects. Only the rugged rough shit that the hard rock need. Lyrics must contain more than just those bitches and weed. Thinking how you like to see the next man bleed, trying to glorify greed, living life at ridiculous speed. Indeed, the main goal to achieve is to succeed. Have it laid out for you, see what the world gets colder every day by day. Physically, mentally, getting gray by LA. Trying to find peace of mind is like trying to find a gold mine. It just won't happen. No time for relaxing. Real soldiers are fortune, the front line of the action. So never show a nigga what you packing. You know what I'm saying? It's just too much weight to be juggling. Who do you picture when you think about struggling? Kids in the bed, no food, stomach bubbling. Or niggas in the E-class, heavy drug smuggling. Moving, yeah. Moving at the speed of light, bring this. And plus, I feel that no style is darker than mine. There was a time it was all about beats and rhymes, but nowadays the blind just follow the blind. And when I die, niggas still recite these lines to wipe their heads. Waterbeds, cities and towns, bringing strips to the.